Hey, good morning, Inspirers. Another day of learning awaits us all. And as you begin to think about excuses on this day, I've heard it said that excuses are monuments of nothingness. Excuses build bridges to nowhere. And people who use these tools of incompetence are truly masters of nothing. Now think about it. How can you accomplish more today than yesterday? Well, one way might be to consider how CEO Brian Evans actually does it. He loads up all of the important items, all of his tasks that he has to do for the day. Then he decides on what the most important of those three are going to be. He digs in on the work and he is not allowed to work on the next task until he has completed the one of the three tasks that's on his plate. So today I have a lot on my plate, right? So I'm thinking about Brian and I want to get this video uploaded. I'm speaking at the Simplot Games on Friday in Pocatello, Idaho, and I need to do a welcome video for them. I have my team checking in and checking up on things for other meetings I have to do today and I have to attend. I need to catch up on the airplane. I got to catch this airplane. I just did a prayer call this morning and I did a follow-up for the Razorbacks on the program from last night, and I still need to get that out. And as I stand this airport, I am getting one thing done right now, and that is talking to you. This task has been prioritized. You are important. And it came after I sent out birthday greetings to all of my LinkedIn followers who have birthdays on this day. So you think about that. What are the tasks that are on your plate? The point is, we all have a lot on our plates and we all have a lot to do. So prioritizing and moving out will have us not be stuck where we are and getting nothing actually done. So have a great day, everyone. And when you hear yourself beginning to make an excuse, know that it's just time to execute. Go forth and inspire your world. See you later.